Hey guys, this is Nirmal for WP Xbox, and today we'll see one of the new features in GDR3 update from Microsoft. So this has the new option to manage your Windows Phone storage. So one of the most important issues with Windows Phone has been the other storage, which is there is no way to manage the other storage. So this is automatically set by the system, but now with the GDR3, Microsoft promises that this issue will be addressed, and there are new features added to this storage system. So let's go ahead and see what's new in storages. So go to settings, then we'll see the phone storage. So right now this phone is being calculating the storage, so let's click the phone icon. So it will now calculate the amount of storage available. Now you can see it's categorized into apps plus games, music plus videos, pictures, documents, maps, emails, messaging system, and then temporary files. So these temporary files are files used by the apps and other system, and the system which can be deleted to an extent. So you can see each of the systems, so you can each of this apps and systems which use the storage. So when you click hit when you hit the system, you can see these files are not removable. These are files which make your phone work, so this will be automatically managed by the system. Now go to temporary files, you can see the option to delete it, and you can also manage the Internet Explorer settings like history, storage, and other settings. So this option is added new. So delete the temporary files is a new option in GDR3 update. So you can clear the temporary files and recover some space. So as you can see here, it's currently 670 MB, so you can recover that space using the delete option. So right now Microsoft says that not all temporary files can be deleted, some are being used by system, so this might the amount of storage recovered might depend upon the amount of temporary storage currently being used. So we are sure that with the GDR3 final version, we'll see more improvements to this area and finally have a better solution to manage other storage in Windows Phone 8. So that's all guys, so thanks for watching the video, and we'll have more coverage on GDR3, so stay tuned.